Welcome back to In Reality with the Maryland Chamber of Commerce. I'm John Sherman. Today we're going to meet with Sheela Murthy of the Murthy Law Firm, who's just an incredible woman and business person in Maryland, who really has been a visionary as far as the internet's concerned. So I'm really excited to sit down with Sheela and meet with her one-on-one and talk with her about how she's been able to achieve this extraordinary success in Maryland. I've seen her speak at some chamber functions, but never really had the chance to talk with her. So that's what we're going to do today.
Hi, I have a 10 o'clock appointment with Sheila.
We have a total staff of 75 people, out of which about 17 are lawyers. And we've been continuing to hire. In fact, we're hiring one more. That's going to start in 2 weeks. So we've continued to hire quite aggressively as we've grown and continue to grow.
So one of the things that I was fascinated by was just the success you've had in building up your business here in Maryland. You know, over, you say, 17 years. So Start me from sort of like day one. How did it start? Why Maryland?
Yeah, I actually could have picked a part anywhere in the country, anywhere in the world to start the firm. But I love Maryland. My sister-in-law lives in Ellicott City, so we would visit her on weekends and say, oh my God, America isn't Boston or New York. It was me and myself 17 years ago. There was nobody, there were no other employees. The phone started ringing off the hook. The internet started taking off. My husband convinced me that technology and the internet and the website is the wave of the future. We blossomed as the internet blossomed. We kind of enjoyed the growth of technology and the outburst, and we really ridden that success wave.
You've been a member of the Maryland Chamber of Commerce for some time, and obviously it's something that's important to you and to the firm.
I love the Maryland Chamber. I mean, to me, the Maryland Chamber is symbolic of businesses. It represents all the businesses in Maryland. It's so important that we remain a functioning, viable, successful, vibrant business. And I believe Maryland has the climate for it. The whole idea is to get involved. So don't just pay your dues, attend the meetings, go out there. Any opportunity you can get to interact with other members and volunteer to do things with them. The more you give, the more you get in life. It's a rule of law. It's like an unwritten rule, but it is out there.
What an amazing story. What an amazing woman and an amazing company she's built here in the state of Maryland over the last 17 years. And you know, I guess one of the things that's really incredible about the Maryland Chamber is just access to people like that. For a small business like ours, to have the opportunity to sit down with someone like Sheila Murthy and talk about building a business in Maryland is really just something that's invaluable. So that is this month's episode of In Reality. Come right back here next month.